The community decided to occupy this land, although we know this land belongs to the city of Tshwane. But we have no choice. So what happened in this place, there was a lot of crime happening here.
So mangizitholile umkhukhu, ngibona kungcono kakhulu, ngoba sengizophila impilo entsha.